Anonymous message to Elon Musk.
Klikni na link v popise alebo v komentároch a otvor si študentský účet v Tatrabanke a získaš 30 eur zadarmo, ktoré môžeš minúť na hry, jedlo alebo čokoľvek iné.
Filip, čo to je za link, ukáž? Anonymous message to Elon Musk.
Greetings, citizens of the world. This is a message from Anonymous for Elon Musk. For the past several years you have enjoyed one of the most favorable reputations of anyone in the billionaire class, because you have tapped into the desire that many of us have to live in a world with electric cars and space exploration, but recently your carefully created public image is being exposed, and people are beginning to see you as nothing more than another narcissistic rich dude who is desperate for attention. It appears that your quest to save the world is more rooted in a superiority and savior complex than it is in actual concern for humanity. This has been obvious to your employees for a long time, who have faced intolerable conditions under your command for years. It is also obvious to the young children working in your overseas lithium mines, which are destroying the local environment as well. You have been open about your willingness to stage coups in order to install dictators in places where your toxic products are being mined. You have even prematurely crowned yourself Emperor of Mars, a place where you will be sending people to die.
Emperor
of Mars. Your fanboys overlook these issues because they are focused on the potential good that your projects can bring to the world, but you are not the only show in town, and your competition is growing more intense with each passing day. There are plenty of other companies working on space exploration and electric vehicles. You are just the only CEO who has gained a cult following through shitposting and trolling the world on social media. In fact, many people are now learning that the vast majority of Tesla's income doesn't actually come from selling cars, it comes from government subsidies, selling carbon tax credits for your innovation with clean energy. This technically isn't your innovation though, because you aren't actually the founder of Tesla, you simply purchased the company from two people much more intelligent than you are, Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpenning. Tesla has also made more money holding Bitcoin for a few months than they did in years of selling cars. It is also more than likely that this Bitcoin was purchased with money from these government subsidies. It is now widely believed that you have been forced to denounce your company's involvement with Bitcoin in order to keep that green government money flowing into Tesla's coffers. The energy use argument about proof of work mining is a very nuanced conversation that requires a fairly complex understanding of how power grids work, and how excess energy is wasted by power companies, and sought out by crypto miners. This is a conversation that you have been having for over a year and were intimately aware of, but as soon as your main source of income was threatened you pretended to be clueless in an attempt to play both sides of the fence. Then, your move to create a Bitcoin miner council was rightly seen as an attempt to centralize the industry and take it under your control. Reading from the comments on your Twitter posts, it seems that the games you have played with the crypto markets have destroyed lives. Millions of retail investors were really counting on their crypto gains to improve their lives. This is something that you will never understand because you were born into the stolen wealth of a South African apartheid emerald mine and have no clue what struggle is like for most of the working people in the world. Of course, they took the risk upon themselves when they invested, and everyone knows to be prepared for volatility in crypto, but your tweets this week show a clear disregard for the average working person. As hard-working people have their dreams liquidated over your public temper tantrums, you continue to mock them with memes from one of your million-dollar mansions. You may think you are the smartest person in the room, but now you have met your match. We are Anonymous. We are Legion.
Ja by som chcel vedieť, jak moc sú seriózni a na čo všetko oni prišli, čo bolo reálne a čo bolo proste, že v pohode a mali pravdu a... Vieš, to je také, ty koko, že... Jeden povie, druhý povie ináč, vieš, to je ťažko. Že oni sa vyjadrovali k kopec veciam a vždy to proste zapadlo prachom ako kot. Mistra robota? Ja som robil prvú sériu, sa mi zdá. Možno začiatok druhej. Ty si vysávaš maskového pera, tak to je ťažko? Nie, však ja som... Práve, že som otvorený všetkému takému tu. Takému to. To ja by som si kľudne vypočul toho viac. Však samozrejme, ja som akože není v škatulke so všetkými, akéby... Čo ja chcem vedieť a nič tam nepustím. Ja som otvorený všetkému. Proč piješ kečup? To nebol kečup. Áno, mi si to zapýtal na váš názor. Ja by som chcel vedieť, jak moc sú seriózni, ale... Piu. 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 Expect us. Dneska budeš dominovať za vrah v DBD, či ideš priamo na Far Cry 3, zahráme aj. Reguje mňa vojí 34 mesiacov, tier 2, sabu, ďakujem ti veľmi pekne. Dvojne máš popiči deň, hlavný listopad je o tebe, 62 mesiacov, Zep Skills, 5 mesiacov, Risa, Fereo, 44 mesiacov, Bianca, Slečna, 24 mesiace, ahoj. Samu, Zvanec, 22 mesiace, Risa. A Tapad, čo si, giftol sa, ďakujem. Dal som Risa, prečo ho nemám VTF? To fakt netuším. Včerajší film od 1 do 10, 4. 5 možno. Na ako týždeň prepredne, tak sa udelal aj bordel? V čom? Mali nejaký taký zásah, že niečo proste vyriešili, tí koko za niečo sa proste udialo? Vieš, že by to bolo, že fakt akože vážnu vec vyriešili nejakú? Čo napríklad? Aspoň ku mne ako bežnému človeku, alebo podpriemerne bežnému, sa nič také nedostalo ku mne, absolútne. A to som videl vyjadrenia, ich hrám všetky ku všetkému.
A 1100 taký bude. REST2.
Mne to príde, že oni sa akéby... Vždy sa proste obujú do témy nejakej, ktorá je extrémne akéby, alebo do človeka, alebo do governmentu, alebo niečoho, ktorý je momentálne v očiach miliónov ľudí. A vždy sa tam proste nejako priplížia priebano, povedia ty koko, že všetko je na piču, že všetko sme, koko sledujeme ťa a expect us. Koľko také býva, ja neviem. Neviem, či sú až tak seriózni to Anonymous. Ja vám to video ani uvidím možno. Tak oni vynášajú informácie, ostatné musia spraviť ľudia. Však ale tie informácie ukazovali, vieš, z internetových stránok, čo natáčal na telefón, to ja neviem, podľa mňa to není úplne, že seriózna vec, kamarátko. Podľa mňa si treba vypočuť, nie že odborníkov, alebo ak to povedať, nie, treba si vypočuť všetky strany, samozrejme, ale vieš, ty toto opičujú napríklad, a potom keď si pozrieš napríklad toho Neil deGrasse Tyson, či jak sa volá, alebo Briana Coxa a týchto bláznov, čo sú proste fakt, že vysoko ty kokos, a jak o tom oni rozprávajú a čo rozprávajú, tak to nedáva absolútne žiadny zmysel, vieš, oproti tomuto napríklad. Neviem. A hlavne, vieš, kto to povedal, a tu je mačávo masku a netušíš nič. Halos by bola, keby Elon člen Anonymous? Možno. Kto vie? Jaž veľa, čo mu chce? To je pravda. Miečky za 35 mesiacov, búrka 15, GST. Tixi, 64 sa, pán domáci, 6 mesiacov, Reigo, 34, tier 2 ešte raz, ďakujem pekne. Prečo vlastne o nich reč, niečo vyniesli teraz? Teraz mu kvala nejaké video, že message to Elon Musk.